Welcome to the Michigan Runner Show. Join us each time as we explore the people, the places, and the events that shape our great sport.
My name is Mark Ballman from Ballman's Running Walking Shop in Flint, Michigan, getting ready to run in the 32nd running of the CRIM Festival races. This will also be my 32nd CRIM. I'm one of about 20 of us that are still hanging in there. We're getting old, we're getting slow, but we're still hanging in there. We're having a good time and hope to be back for many more years.
Bill Rogers, everybody knows Bill Rogers. Who's Bill Rogers? You don't want to get injured stepping up on the platform, right? But getting me back here to CRIM, I remember this race from the first year, 77. And 2 years ago, I ran here as well. I've run here off and on throughout the years. When I was 40 years old, I came here and actually was able to set the American record for 10 miles for a 40-year-old guy. They called that the Masters running. And today, when I ran here in 1977, there weren't many women runners. In the race, there was a woman champion, Kim Merritt from Wisconsin. But today, the sport has gone to a revolution really in sports. I think our sport is leading the sports and fitness revolution in the world.
Hi, I'm Curtis Thompson, a complete runner, and we're inviting you to come to Flint's original St. Patrick's Day road race in lovely downtown Flint. It goes through the cultural area, and we're really looking forward to having you. Last year we had a rock'em sock'em time, a lot of good eats, a lot of good racing, and come on down and join us at the Flint original St. Patrick's Day race on St. Patrick's Day. Thank you very much.
Hi Art, it's great to be here in Michigan, back at the Crim for another warm one, but it looks like maybe the weather will cooperate on the weekend. We're here, of course, to promote Scotiabank Toronto Waterfront Marathon, half marathon and 5K. It's coming up in 5 weeks on the weekend of September 26th, 28th, and we'd love to see lots of folks from Michigan take the drive or take the train over from Windsor. It's an easy ride to Toronto, and come join us for a great festival of running at the end of September.
We're rolling. Okay, this is going to be the 26th Turkey Trot, and we're here at the Crim promoting the race. A lot of new things happening this year. New tech shirts, new course. We're doing the throwaway chip this year. And we're really trying to promote the costume contest. We want to, by the next couple of years, we want to see half of our people wearing costumes. Our big theme next year is going to be the parade before the parade.